As you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So this video is about our mains answer writing series. So as is clear from its name, so this series is about your daily answer writing program, in which what we do, we daily give you certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 22 August, so let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, there is high pendency of cases in Indian judicial system. Discuss the factors responsible for it. Suggest way forward with special reference to recommendations made by Economic Survey 2018. So friends, this is a very common concern which you might be aware of, that there is a huge pendency of cases and you have to discuss the factors that are responsible for it, and you have to suggest the way forward with special reference to the recommendations that were made by Economic Survey 2018. So this Economic Survey has special chapter dedicated to this pendency of cases in judicial system. So please do read Economic Survey, because it is very important from your mains point of view. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, the problem in India is not of unemployment. It is of self-exploiting underemployment and substandard entrepreneurship. Examine. So here you have to examine that the problem in India is not of unemployment, whether it is of self-exploiting underemployment. So you have to you must have an idea about what is self-exploiting underemployment and substandard entrepreneurship, then only you can attempt this this question. So you must try to attempt so that you can build a better understanding of this topic, because such topics are important, because UPSC has the habit to give you a confused statement. So you must have clarity about various issues. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And your third question is, without commonly shared and widely entrenched moral values and obligations, neither the law nor democratic government nor even the market economy will function properly. What do you understand by this statement? Explain with illustration in the contemporary times. So this question is part of your GS4. So here you have to explain about this. You have to tell your understanding of this statement, as well as you have to illustrate with the contemporary examples in contemporary times. Your word limit is 250 and maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of the day. And those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily give you three questions, out of which two questions are your current based and one question is your static based. So it is not that we pick up any topic and give you the question for your static part. So what we have done, we have prepared a detailed timetable in which what we are doing, we have allocated each day for a particular topic, and the static question is asked to you from that topic, that is allocated for that particular day. So the third question, that is your ethic based question, that is your GS4 based question. This question is because of the topic of the day. So because the topic of the day is relating to GS4. So these days we are covering your GS4 syllabus. So you must ensure that you cover your syllabus properly. So how this initiative works? So friends, this daily three questions are given to you of UPSC mains level, and on alternate Sundays we take your full length test of the previously covered topics. And what you are required to do, you are required to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So the major issues of evaluation, friends, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the question, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback on your answers, because your mains answer sheets will be evaluated by the experts. So obviously that must demand a deeper understanding as well as valuable feedback, quality feedback, so that you can improve your answer writing skills as per the demands of the experts who will evaluate your mains answer sheets. So this problem of you people is solved by us, because here on our channel we have a dedicated team to improve your answer writing skills as well as to provide you feedback, review, including the tips to improve your entire answer writing skill thing. So reference material is also shared with you. Not only we provide feedback, but reference material is also shared for upgrading your knowledge of the topic in question. So relating to each question, we share with you reference material on your WhatsApp number, mail, Telegram number the very next day. Say for example, for today's questions, you will be getting the reference material tomorrow. So in this way, this initiative works. So why it is important to join this series? Because UPSC CSE is not just about cramming facts or reading, it is also about out of reproducing that learning effectively and aesthetically. And your main stage is effectively that stage that tests your writing abilities, your recalling abilities, your decision making abilities, your knowledge. And you know that means is that's very important stage, and it is that it has the total marks allocated to this stage is 1750, and in fact your final merit list is decided on the basis of marks you scored in mains as well as interview. So obviously 1750 marks is not a small figure. So obviously you must have a beautiful answer writing skills, and that too in a proper we can say real time scenario in 3 hours, because obviously when you will be attempting the mains, you will surely you are bound to experience the pressure if you haven't prepared yourself for that pressure. So obviously it is necessary that you practice in that pressure capable condition, and so that you can at the time of your mains you can effectively and aesthetically and beautifully write your answers, as well as can write the knowledge you have read, and can so that you can complete the entire exam in a time framework. So for this purpose, you must join answer writing series. And if in case you are willing to join, then you can join. So obviously friends, we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1999 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of 3499 and at a cost of 5499 for 6 months. So in this way this initiative works. So if in case you are interested to join, then you can join using these links which will be provided in the description box as well. So these links, by using these links you can join for 1 month or 2 months or for 6 months as well. So this is all about friends today's video. If in case you have any doubt, if you have any queries, then you are free to contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So this is all about friends today's video. Do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. And lastly friends, we also have a website that is www.achieveias.co.in, on which what we do, we daily upload articles of current affair relevance. So if in case you are interested to read those articles and download their PDFs, then you can visit our website. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead.